Alright guys, welcome back to another live commentary. That last one you watched went kinda south, so I decided to go ahead and record another one. If you didn't watch the other one, I highly recommend it. It was pretty freaking funny, to be honest. But yeah, we're still using the Arminius. We're actually using the exact same loadout as in the previous live com. Oh my god, this guy is doing a ton of damage. I want that revive. Never mind, I'm not gonna get it. Let me get this guy. Oh, there's another one there. I was gonna slide there, but that didn't work out. But yeah, just in case you missed the other one, there will be a link in the description. Basically, what happened was I got matched up against Walter, one of my viewers, and he ended up becoming invisible and not being able to do damage for half the game, so I was really confused, and it's pretty funny, to be honest. I think maybe we should just go to the probe, actually. That might be a good idea, you know, playing the objective and all that. All that shenanigans. Where are you? There you are. Oh my god, you're still gonna shoulder shot me. Jeez. Don't scare me like that, man. I don't have the wombo of the combo up yet. There we go. Alright, teammates, let's deploy this thing. Gotta watch out for the portal here. Right, I'm gonna go in here. I'm not so vulnerable from the portal side. When I am in here, someone is definitely going up on the thingamajigga. The thingamajigga, that's the thing. You're gonna die. You should get tethered. There we go. Someone's behind me. Oh god. Shot. Where's the third? He's not up there yet. He's in here. There we go. Arminius-D melts. Now, I'm gonna try not to use too much of this heavy, though everyone seems to be challenging here, so I'm gonna just fall back here and rock at some people. That's not gonna do anything, is it? Whoa, I almost got a triple like that. That would have been fucking insane, dude. Oh god. Dude, if I'd gotten that triple, I don't care if it's the truth. That would be amazing, dude. Anyway, all the heavies out of the picture. That was quick. Alright, let's go stop them from getting the relic here. Oh, hi. Oh no, 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 no. Up list. Managed to get away, I guess. That's a win for him. Just hit fire him. There we go. Oh gosh, I don't care. You're getting tethered. You're getting tethered. I dropped a smoke on him too. What? No, I did. I think he went to the portal. He did. Learn to snipe, Chris. Learn to snipe. What? What? You gotta watch out for that guy out there. He's proven to be a bit of a pain. There we go. No, you don't. Hostile probe. Alright, now it's just a question of, where's the third? Come on. Here you are. And I totally missed. God. There we go. Shoot the explosive crate. That usually works. Heavy ammo on the way. Oh, I see you. You're just so hot scope. You have no idea that I'm here. They're gonna be going for that probe, so I'm gonna camp it out here for a little bit. Unless they decide to challenge me, because then I might have to rocket them. Damn. No, this should be fun. Oh god! That's not fun! Damn it, man! Damn it! Oh god! Oh, all the fails. All the fails. I hear ya. There we go. Okay, oh, there's another one here. There we go. 10 kill streak. I will take it. And he traded over here. Let's go and get his revive. Actually, hold on. Bait him in. Only 5 minutes left. You and I got killed. I'll take the trade, though. That's alright. Dude. Where's that? Oh. Got killed, apparently. There we go. Get the revive. Where are you? There you are. What? I just revived him! Oh my god, come on. Please tell me I'm not lagging out here. Please tell me it's him, not me. definitely not me. Let's do an unexpected challenge there. Catch him off guard. Take him out. And then go super this guy because, oh god. I did hit, that's good. Alright, I'm gonna trust my teammate there. Oh god. Seriously, people are respawning so quickly, it's crazy. Crazy. Like, with that pressure. For no apparent reason. Yeah, we definitely lost a teammate, that's why I couldn't revive him. Oh, alright, well, I'll take that honestly. Like, he just used a freaking Nova Bomb, and he didn't even take me out with it, so. He wasted it. Hopefully my teammate can do some work here. Problem is, they're gonna get both heavies. Shit. I'm just totally challenged, like an idiot. Alright, here. We got one kill. We need one more if it's a headshot. Let's get it. Let's get it. Actually, we could also just go super. And somehow that didn't tether him. He's tethered now, but... Oh god. You know what? I don't even know what I was about to say. He just walked right into it. Cool. There we go, we won it. We got the double. Not time for the trip. Oh god, he is here. He's challenging. We got the trip. Let's go. That's a good note to end it on. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you leave a like and comment and let me know if you want more of these live commentaries. I'll try to get more of them out if you do want them. So, that's it for me. I'll see you next time.